Number one way for an Aussie male aged between 15 and 44 to die is to kill themselves.
It is about masculinity. We teach boys and men to repress their emotion, to man up.
There's not much point telling someone else how down and out you are.
This is Gus's campaign to save the lives of Australian men.
Let's break the rules!
This stuff feels like you're just taking the piss out of everything.